Let's do a hey. Hey, let's see here. You put my right foot on this thing, you put your left foot on that one.
Is this thing already rolling?
I think it's rolling, but...
All right, let's go.
I don't know if I'm on it, though. What if I'm not on?
What accent are you going to use?
I'm going to talk the same way I did last time, because I forgot the fucking other accent. This is it. Anyway.
This is the accent.
Oh, shit, you pulled me in the fucking eye. Anyway, look at this.
Oh.
Look at this. You see this right here? Yeah. This is what we're here to talk to you about tonight. Not the fucking eye-poking gouge and thing from this fucking guy over here.
No.
You never know what this guy's going to do. I don't even know if
that's
I'm...
What I got.
I don't even know if I'm...
I didn't mean it, man. I didn't.
I don't know.
I went like that.
Hey, we got it. Anyway, look at this. Look at this. You see this right here?
Yeah.
This is what we're here to talk to you about tonight. Not the fucking eye poking gouging thing from this fucking guy over here.
No.
And I don't even know if the camera's rolling. I hit the button, but I don't know. I think I'm in frame, but who knows, because we don't have camera operator, because no motherfucker can know who our true identity is.
No.
And you don't even know who this are, because you haven't seen Cherokee Creek yet.
That's right.
But I am kidnapper number one, and this is kidnapper number two in Cherokee Creek. What?
Why do I have to be number two?
What the fuck? You want to be kidnapper number one?
Yeah.
I do all the talking. You just bounce the shit off of me, okay? Shut the fuck up. Jesus. Anyway, this is our new wardrobe here. You can see this. It's an awesome Cherokee Creek shirt. You know, it's really cool. And it's got the back there so all the dumbasses can see where the website is. The Cherokee movie on the...
Dumbass.
Yeah, dumbasses. But not you guys.
No, not you guys.
It's the dumbasses outside.
This guy.
They always like look at the shirt and they're like, hey man, where can I get the shirt? You're like, look, dumbass, it's back there. That's where you get the shirt.
Yeah.
That's where you get it. So,
dumbass.
So you peoples out there, if you want to get one of these awesome shirts.
Yeah.
And you're in the Dallas-Fort Worth local area, you're going to get the special price, okay?
Special.
Special price. You want this
price.
$25 for you.
Yeah. 25, right?
And that's nothing. You know why? Because...
Why?
You get this fucking shirt, and this ain't one of those little knockoff pieces of shit you get at those damn local mart stores. You know, I can't say the beginning, but it starts with
W, you know, W and then mart.
But we can't say it.
I don't know. Anyway, the fucking Walmarts, they got those fucking shirts for $5, $10.
You just said it.
Fuck it. Anyway, they got the shirts for $5, $10, and they fucking feel like you're wearing a piece of cardboard. But this thing is really soft. I mean, you can feel it. You're going to like it.
Oh.
You're going to want to sleep it. You're going to wear this thing like 4 or 5 times a week, man. Yeah. I'm telling you. You're gonna love these fucking... I mean, every time you see me, I got the fucking shirt on now. That's
why the other shirt's gone. This is the new shirt.
These are
the new shirts.
Mine too.
So
different shirt.
If you want one of the shirts, you go to the Cherokee Creek movie page, you message us, because we don't want you to know who the fuck we are.
No.
But you message us on there. You tell us you live in Dallas-Fort Worth. You get the shirt for $25. If you live somewhere else, it's going to be $30, because you're going to have to pay for that fucking shipping, because we can't pay for that shit.
Shit.
We ain't made enough money yet to pay for that, okay? And we can't order thousands of shirts here because this is an independent movie, okay? We don't have fucking thousands of dollars, so if you want the fucking shirt...
You're going to pay the $25.
Are you using the same accent as us?
I don't know. Okay. Whatever it is. Whatever comes out, that's what's coming out.
There it is. That's the accent.
And a couple more things going to happen this week.
We got some new artwork coming at you for Cherokee Creek.
Yes.
Yep. This guy kind of has a little ties with one of the persons who did the fucking shit, and it's going to be awesome artwork.
Yes.
You're going to love it.
You're going to love it.
And it's coming this week. So tune in and order some fucking shirts from us.
We're going to tell you how to do it once you send us the text message. Not the text message. The fucking email.
Don't text me.
Don't text,
text him.
No fucking text.
Don't text any of us.
You don't know no text, man. You're going to tell us where you live, Dallas-Fort Worth. If you live near the downtown Plano area, I'll make sure
go
you
go to his house.
You, not my house. We'll talk about
don't
it.
Don't go to his house.
If you live in the Dallas area, this fucking guy will help you get the shirt.
But don't go to my house.
But
right?
Don't go to his fuck. Nobody's going to anybody's houses because you don't know who we are, where we live. But we will tell you how to get the shirt once you send us the message on the fucking Cherokee Creek page. We will tell you how you're going to get the shirt.
We're going to tell you.
That's right. And you're going to pay for the fucker, and then we're going to deliver you. Well, whatever. We'll find a way for you to come pick the fucker up, and we'll make the handoff, okay? This is the Kidnappers, and we're out of here for now.
Look for us to talk to you soon. We don't know when that's going to be, but you'll see us. We'll see
you soon. Next time. Soon. What he said.